Alright, so we're back to my mission of stealth consuming the entire base. And so far, it's going by pretty successfully. I seriously cannot understand why these guys are not questioning themselves. Didn't there used to be more of us crawling around here? Like, what the hell happened? Okay. Last guy's up there. And that, gentlemen, is how you do it like a boss. Like a boss. The entire military base emptied out. Now that's finally done with. Anything to cripple the military. Not the explosion I was hoping for. That's it, no chain reaction? Come on, chain reaction here. Seriously? Can't believe there's no chain reaction. They're gonna be like, why the hell is everything in here destroyed? Ah, there we go. I'm so good. Yes, I am. Hey guys, check it out. While you have those puny M16s, I have a machine gun. That's right, you better envy me. Hold on. Upgrades. Let's see, I have 600,000. That costs 1 million, goddamn. Sprint into a self-throw, pull all your weight into a single concentrated attack. Hammer toss is dangerous when you miss, and deadly when you hit. I love that. It's like, it doesn't matter whether you hit or not, it's still going to be lots of pain. Muscle mass boost and muscle mass throw. I want to get those. Air dash double. Fine, let's get air recovery. Launched by an enemy attack space bar. Okay, that sounds simple enough. Huh. Okay, I currently have all the movement. All the survivability. Elon in here. Oh, the bullet dive dropped. I hear that's pretty damn sweet. Effective, anyway. This guy's artillery upgrade. That'll come later. Vehicle, of course. And weaponry. Alright. Pretty good so far. By the way, how's the current map? Oh, I'm actually not too far from where I have to go. Uh-oh, this is where I think we start the telephone calls. Alright. Oh, before I start any mission, of course. Shoot now before it changes. Anyway.